What's up, Gunpla Modelers? This is Strider Prime. How's everyone doing? I hope everyone enjoyed my latest build. I'd like to talk more about it, but today I have a special announcement. iShopToGo.com is going to present a new contest. Anybody can join. The title of this contest is called Gundam Age 2 Custom Coloring Contest. Yeah, it is a mouthful. But the description is pretty straightforward. Pretty much, this is an anticipation to the new mobile suit that we're going to be seeing in the new upcoming episodes of Gundam Age animation series. Now that it's gone to its second generation, where we see older Flit with his young son Asano, I think it is, and he's going to be soon piloting the new Age 2 normal mobile suit, which now has been released, and I hope everyone has gotten this kit. The contest is pretty straightforward. Pretty much what you need to do is you take your existing Gundam Age 2 normal kit, high grade, and customize it. Do a custom color of the kit. Pretty much you can do whatever you want. You can color it the color it is right now, or give it a different type of color tone. It could be matte, it could be gloss, it could be metallic, it could be whatever you want. Just present it to us, to iShop2Go and myself. And then I will judge the winning, winner of this kit. Now let me read you the entries here, the frequently asked questions here. Pretty much the entries, anyone can join, submit their kit now. You have at least 30 days until we finally announce this. It has to be on or before May 3rd, 2012. And then, of course, the winners will be announced shortly afterwards. One prize is to be chosen by the winner from the Gundam Age product line. That means a winner must choose one of the Gundam kits from the Gundam Age series. Now the H2 kit, of course, must be 100 and has to be a 100% kit. You can't use any type of customization of another kit. You can't use the AG kits or conversion of the H1 to the H2 kit or any other kits. So it has to be the exact kit. Now, the winner is requested to be able to prove that they made the H2 kit, so we will need some work-in-progress photos that need to be sent to us. Usually, it's probably best for those of you who have a Facebook account to post your photographs of the kit that you're making, or a video would be acceptable. You could do whatever you want with your video of the kit that's being built. Sound or music will be fine, or if you want to keep it silent, all up to you. All entries must be submitted in the events page that's on the iShop2Go website. I'll post a link onto this video for all of you to see. Also, winners, of course, that receive the kit of their choice once they win will be kindly to send a video shot of them receiving the prize so we can post it and let everybody know that you guys, who won and what kit they want. Now, obviously, the winning entries will be the one chosen as the best by iShop2Go and myself. And, of course, our decision will be final. Prizes is 100% supplied by the, of course, fantastic, lovely people at iShop2Go who will be entirely responsible for the prize. I'm not. They are. iShop2Go reserves the rights for use of winning entries in parts or in whole of the purpose of such an advertisement. So basically, everybody has from today till March 5th. Apparently, they screwed up on the date, so excuse me right there. From today on to March 5th, and then the judging will be done afterwards to customize, detail, and make a kit unique. Since we've seen so many unique coloring design features of like the Age 1, the Geno Ace, the Garfan, and all the other kits, it'll be nice to see what it would look like with the H2 kit. So, for those of you who've gotten your kit and want to join up and get a win a free kit, better start working. And soon we'll discuss the winning kit when the time comes. So thanks again for watching this quick video, and stay tuned for more Gundam models yet to come. Take care.